We are all part of one another. One family. One community.
Vincent, please. Tell me.
We're below the city. Below the subways. There's a whole world of tunnels and chambers that most people don't even know exists. There are no maps to where we are. It's a forgotten place. But it's warm. And it's safe. And we have all the room we need. So we live here. And we try to live as well as we can. And we try to take care of each other. It's our city, down here.
Nothing good ever happened until I found us home beneath the city.
No, but everyone wants me here. I don't cry anymore. I got chosen.
Who?
My name is Catherine. I was looking for Vincent.
Catherine? Vincent's Catherine?
I would like to tell you about a place. It's a special place, I know. But its disease does not exist. It's a place that many people go to.
First batch is ready for delivery. I don't see why not.
What's between you two is something I've never felt myself. But seeing it, I know it's real.
The way is dangerous before you.
We're all on the same journey. We create that journey for each other.
She very much wanted you to have a happy life.
The message said to me to when all said and done, you've got to follow your heart. It's the only thing you can ever really count on.